check out what I caught in my cast net in Southern Maryland. I was really shocked. It's a striped mullet. I didn't just catch that one. In another throw, I caught two more. I checked to see if there were any size limits or catch limits for mullet in the Chesapeake Bay, and there wasn't in our area, so I kept them. These are all about 10 inches, and I used them as crab bait, just like a lot of people recommended. So I'm excited to see how well they work.